Hello, and welcome back to the Edge of Chaos. I am Chaos, your host, and we are diving back into Portal 2 this fine and lovely Sunday.
Good news. I figured out what to do with all the money I saved recycling your one room full of air. When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure. Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess
that's
somebody's
not
going
good.
To have to repair that
How am I supposed to repair it?
No,
I mean, really.
I'll be right back. Don't touch anything.
Touch, touch. Touch, touch, touch,
hey,
touch.
Up here. I found some
touch, touch.
Just dropped me into the door mechanism.
Go away.
It right down.
Why would you do that?
Bird.
Killing innocent baby birds. You deserve all of that nonsense. No, go away. Go away.
Okay, look, the point is, we're going to break out of here, all right? Very soon, I promise. I just have to figure out how to break us out of here. Here she comes. Just keep testing.
God, Wheatley.
Never saw me.
I wish I hadn't.
I went and spoke with the door mainframe. Let's just say he won't be, well, living anymore.
Okay,
anyway,
so.
Back to testing.
I need to get there, so we're going to put a portal there. We're going to put a portal here. And then we're going to drop down. And I need to change my orange portal to here. So that one stays. Yay. I did a thing right. And then we're going to change our orange portal to there. Oh no. Orange portal. That was supposed to be a blue portal. Drop down. Carefully. We change this to orange. I'm gonna get this, I promise. We're going to put blue on the nice and shiny. Get up. You know what, I want to try something completely different for a change. Let's see, and I'm going to put blue... Oh wait, hold on, I want to take my cube with me then. Come here, cube. Oh, I need to be careful that I don't fall off, because you can fall off these. And then we're going to put blue there. Pick you up. Oh my god. I never thought about doing that way before. I cannot tell you how many times I have died.
So well, I'm going to note this on your file in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here. Did well. Enough.
GLaDOS, you're an asshole. Okay, so normally what I do is I put that one there, and then I put the beam that goes all the way across, let the thing down, grab the cube, put one over here, get on the beam, and then put one there, and walk across. I can't tell you how many times I have died trying that. It's really rather sad. I can't believe there was an easier... Well, I can believe there was an easier way. I can't believe it took me that long to figure it out.
This next test involves turrets. You remember them, right? They're the
I don't like the turrets.
Things that are full of bullets.
Oh, GLaDOS, well, you're mean.
You in 5 seconds. Good luck.
Can I put one there? Nope. I can just pick you up. You know what? I'm going to... Oh, you're gonna be fine there for a second. And we're gonna set you there. And then I'm going to pick you up.
Please put me down.
I will. Just give me a second. And I'm gonna drop you right down. And then come on in. That was amusing. Okay, oh yeah. We're gonna put one there. And we're gonna let you drop. Yay! Then I'm going to put one over here. We did a very similar one to this in the first one. This is actually the same room. I think. Up a little more. There we go. Oh, hi. We're just gonna pick you up and then we're gonna let you drop right down. There we go. Nope. I did wrong. There we go. Nope, nope, nope. Get me out. Thank you. Hibernating? Here. Hibernate here. And we pick up the cube. You should. And we set it down. Hi. We're just gonna remove you. And we're gonna walk you through. Oh, hi. We've got some jumps to do now, because we've escaped the area we should be in.
To maintain a constant testing cycle, I simulate daylight at all hours and add adrenal vapor to your oxygen supply. So you may be confused about the passage of time. The point is, yesterday was your birthday. I thought you'd want to know.
No, GLaDOS, I don't want to know because you're mean. Oh, interesting. So I just put a portal on the ceiling for no reason. Okay, we've got that one there. We're gonna put you there, and then I think I want you about here? Nope. About there. Nope. A little over.
You know how I'm going to live forever, but you're going to be dead in 60 years? Well, I've been working on a belated birthday present for you.
No, don't work on a belated birthday present for me. No, I don't want a medical procedure.
It's a medical experiment.
Nope, 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 nope.
What's important is it's a present.
No. Bad GLaDOS.
That jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid. That's not me talking. It's right here in your file.
You are
on
so mean.
People, it looks fine. But right here, a scientist has noted that on you it looks stupid. Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait. It's a she. Still, what does she know? Oh, wait. It says she has a medical degree. In fashion, from France. Who are you? Searching.
And this is a fun thing to do. It's not required, but... And then you should be able to pick one of these up. Oh, I might need to come over here to do this. You know what? Screw it. Ready? That works too. So we're gonna put you there. And then to protect ourselves, we're gonna put you up there. There we go. Okay. They can't see me for some reason right now, so we're gonna put you up there. And then we're going to fly. And as long as you move, as long as you're not just standing still, you're fine. Oh. Kinda jump that high. No, I will not go over there. What do I look like? Crazy? Hi guys. So I'm going to put blue there so that they can't hit me. Drop you down. Going to orange. And then I'm going to put blue there. Now see, I could just walk through here, but instead, I'm going to take you, put you right on through. Aw, you fell down first. You should.
I'm going through the list of tests.
Because those were unnecessary. Hush your noise.
I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small world.
Hush your full noise.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test.
No.
Telling you would spoil the surprise.
Nope.
So I'll just give you a hint. It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time.
GLaDOS, this is what I have to say about that. Orange there. That's always fun. So we're going to pick you up. Oh wait, no, we're not going to pick you up. We're going to... I think right there's about a good place, but I'm gonna move this out of the way first. The center is about here. So we're gonna set you there. We're gonna pick you up. And we're gonna put you on the button. Ready? Aw, we missed. And we missed because we're... Okay, so I just need to put you down a little more. There we go. Go away, GLaDOS. Go away. I don't want to hear your noise.
It says this next test.
I told you last episode I didn't want to hear your noise.
It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
You're just mean. I do not want to hear your noise right now, though. So we're gonna throw blue there. And we're gonna take you over here. We're gonna jump down, we're gonna run to the platform. There's not really a run feature. And then we're gonna throw a blue one up over here. Come on, give me blue. Blue. That was orange.
I bet you think I
okay.
Forgot about your surprise. I didn't.
No, I don't want to hear about the surprise.
Surprise right now.
Nope.
After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
I don't want to hear about it. I know what it is. I want to hear it. I'm right at 30 because I'm not really...
Initiating surprise in 3,
no.
2, 1. I made it all up.
You were so mean.
Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth.
No. Stop that.
So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you.
No. Bad GLaDOS. Alright, so we're gonna put a blue one up over here. Because that dude over there is going to try to kill me. And we're going to take an orange one, throw it up there. And then we're going to throw a blue one, put it over here. And we're going to hit the button. We'll just throw the blue one here. Fall all the way down. We're going to put an orange one over here. Come on, let me hit it. Orange, come on. Closer. Not enough. There we go. Now let's see if we can get the one way over there. And under, what was it, like 4 tries? That's one. That was 2. Why are you? You shouldn't be doing that. See, that's weird. Okay, we're gonna put blue, we're gonna put yellow there. We're gonna put blue there. Wait, no, we're just gonna put blue here. Blue here. Can't get me. Blue. 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 Shoot. Where did it go? Where'd the other one go? It was over here, wasn't it? Like, it just up and disappeared. What happened to it? I lost it. That's not even right. Nope, that doesn't work. How did it disappear? How did it end up over there? Oh. Fart knots. I don't want to know. I'm just going to go get it. Because what the heck, dude? I mean, at least it didn't disappear like I thought it did. That was still nuts. That was absolutely nuts. We're gonna take you. No. I'm hitting you. I know I'm hitting you. There we go. Now that he's gone, we can come over here and straight line this. There we go.
I feel awful about that surprise.
No, you don't.
Let's give your parents a call.
Don't you dare. Why you gotta be mean?
The birth parents who are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Go away, GLaDOS. You know better.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
You are mean, GLaDOS. I do not like you.
Hey, how's it going? I talked my way onto the old Nanobot work crew rebuilding the shaft. They are really small. I know, Jerry. No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. And, just hang in there for 5 more. What, Jerry? You can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or.
You're not a nanobot. You're not a nanobot. That's not how that works. That's not how that works. Okay, so she said, he just said five chambers. So let's see how accurate to his word he is.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while. So I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do that.
No, it's really not, GLaDOS. So we're going to go here first. I'm just gonna pick you up. Okay, we've got one. There's one up there already. We're just gonna walk this one down here. And this is where we start from. And we're just gonna carefully. Come on. Would you stop that? Okay. No. B. There. X. One of those buttons! Alright, so I'm gonna go get that one real quick, which involves putting you there, coming this way, putting you here, so I'm gonna want the orange one when I throw down. Orange. Did I hit it off, though? Where'd it go? There it went. Okay. So, I need to get one up there. And we're just gonna take this. And we'll set it there for right now. Okay, so I need to get into there with the last cube. Not all that hard, really. We're just gonna drop him down in there. Orange. Okay, so orange again. And I always turn and face this way because the direction you go into the portal is the direction you come out. So I need to go up there, so I need an orange one there. Did I do it? I did it. And there's my cube. Okay. So I'm just going to put a orange one there, and jump down into the blue one. And then we've got this one here. Going to be hitting an orange one here and a blue one here. Orange? Nope. Orange. Should be good enough. Oh! That was funny. And we're done.
I thought about our dilemma. And I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.
You know what? No.
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty
good. Okay, so this
good.
Is two.
That's right. The facility is completely operational again.
Alright, so this should be just right. So we're gonna set you down. I'm going to jump over you. But put one down here. I'm gonna jump over you again. I'm gonna put the other one right there. Oh, it needs to go there better. Okay, so you're hitting that right. I have you hit there. And I just need this one. There we go. Jump. Okay, so we had orange there. So I'm gonna walk over here so that I don't gotta do anything but throw it up and walk out.
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively. See what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat.
You are mean. Oh, I keep moving my table. My table just slowly slid away.
I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff.
So this is three.
Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it, but at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
I'm going to hit this. And I'm going to go...
What's
no.
Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing.
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice. Run!
Let's see what we got.
Run! Come on, I'm closing the door. Okay, quick recap. We are escaping. All right, that's what's happening now. We're escaping. So you're doing great. Just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're going to shut down the turret production line, all right? Turn
okay.
Off the neurotoxin and then
that sounds like a good plan.
You were almost at the last test. Here it is.
Really?
Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? How stupid does she think we are?
Wheatley, don't answer that question. Don't ask that question. You don't want the answer to it. Let's see.
Wait, where are you going? Where are you going?
Oh, look. There's a deer. You probably can't see it. Get closer.
I'm gonna take it, Wheatley. See? Oh, no! She's gonna kill me? Okay. That's all the time we have for today. When we come back on Thursday, I will not be dumb and take this road. See you all on Thursday, and stay chaotic out there.